Next, back to do another energy update for the sign of Libra. Just keep in mind, these are general readings. They're not going to resonate for all of you. But for the ones that it does resonate for, please like, share, comment, and subscribe to my channel. For those of you interested in a personal reading with me, all the information is in the description box below. It is going to be for the Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus signs of Libra. For those of you that would like to donate to my GoFundMe campaign, that link is also in the description box below. I do go live every day at 1 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. I do allow one question per person that I answer. So if you guys are interested in that, you can check me out. Alright? For the different time zones, I don't know what time it would be, but I know it's 1 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Alright? Alright, so it would seem that some type of unexpected income is coming into you from somewhere. It will bring you some stability. And it will help you to change things in your life. There may be someone that you do take advice from, someone that you trust very much, and they're very intuitive. So it would seem that someone in your orbit has been explaining to you or letting you know that stability is coming into you. There may be an actual change in your location. You may be moving from one place to the other. For others of you, it's a mindset. For others of you, it's a breakthrough in a financial situation. All right? But it will give you a lot of stability though. All right, so let's see what's happening here for you guys. Alright, so you could be connecting to a water sign, Scorpio, Pisces, or Cancer. But it would seem that this person is either emotionally manipulating you or they have not told you how much they do love you and wanting stability in a relationship with you. So it would seem that you are wanting to move on, to change destinations, to move to calmer waters. But you definitely want some type of change and you're moving towards it. Yeah. You want to build something. You want something to grow. You want to have a collaboration with someone. Or you want to actually build some type of security and stability for yourself. Because right now you are feeling like things are not working out for you. You can't really stand on your own two feet. You can't really get the things that you want out of life. So you're either having a mindset change. Or it could be a relationship change, or it could just definitely be a move of some sort. But there is a relationship that you're in or you want to move towards. It's a soulmate connection. There is a lot of love between you and this person. It could be something new, or it could be a regeneration of an old relationship. For some of you, you have a lot of regrets as to where you treated someone, or the fact that you left them out of a lot of your plans in life. And moved on your own recognizance. Could be an Aries, Leo, Sag, some of you are dealing with, but there is a lot of feminine energy here right now. So it would seem that for some of you, you need to balance out your feminine energy. For others of you, you're doing quite well. All right. So, you decided to follow your passions. You decided to go after something that you are passionate about. And you have decided that you're going to take your life into your own hands and live it the way you would like it to. You want stability in a relationship. But this person is moving very slowly and strategically to you. But they are coming towards you. So even though you feel like this person may not be stable or doesn't want a relationship with you, they do. You haven't given up on the fact that this can work, but you have given up on the fact that you're chasing this person now. So it's like you're laid back and you're waiting for them to come towards you. Because right now you don't see any good potential with them. You know you love them. You want to have a committed relationship with them. But it would seem that there is some type of disconnect here between you and them. You probably argue a lot and fight. You probably have a lot of disagreements between each other. But you have been looking at this person. You've been trying to communicate with them. You've been trying to figure out what they are about. And it would seem that they don't tell you anything. They don't tell you what they do. They don't tell you where they go. They don't tell you what it is they're about. So it's like you're always unsure of this individual. But you're waiting for some type of change in the situation. You're hoping, you're having faith that things will change. Stuff will come into you where you can make this relationship more stable, grounded, and committed. You're in your emotions and really not making conscientious decisions based on facts, but rather on how you feel, which can get you in trouble from time to time. I keep saying this to people because when we are emotional, we tend to overextend things or look at things in a very different way from actually the way that they are. So make sure you gather your facts before you make any decisions as regards to cutting out anyone or dismissing anyone. Now, things may feel kind of imbalanced where this person is not reciprocating you or helping you in any way, financial or otherwise, but it would seem that it doesn't make you very happy. For some of you, it's an Aquarius you're dealing with. This is not what you had in mind when you entered a relationship with this person or a business deal with this person, where you were the one to put everything out, where you were the one to do everything, where you were the one to overextend yourself. And you feel like there is no growth in this relationship or in this situation at this point in time. You could be dealing with a Sagittarius to some of you, but there is a sense of desperation, of wanting so much change, but yet still nothing is happening. Yeah, you haven't given up on the fact that things can change, but sometimes it's very hard to be optimistic. So you're guarded against everything and everyone at this point in time because you want a new beginning when it comes to love. You want a new relationship. You want change within an existing relationship where this person can help you rather than depend on you. Could be a Cancer you're dealing with, but you feel stuck in a situation or they feel stuck in a situation. And it makes you feel really desperate. It makes you feel like you can't stand your ground. This person doesn't give you this type of support that you want or that you need. And it makes you very unhappy because most of the time you feel like this person has someone else. They're stepping out on you. They may be in another relationship. That is the way you feel. So you throw yourself into work. You throw yourself into trying to fix things. You overextend yourself in a certain way. But you do love this person. It is a soulmate connection. You can't get away from that. But sometimes this person really makes you question your stability. You want a new beginning, but this person is just stagnant in their mindset and the way they do things. And it's very frustrating for you. You do love them. You know that there is nobody else for you but them. But at times you doubt the connection and you feel like you really overextend yourself to a great degree. Yeah. But a new love offer could be coming into you. This person could actually do a 360 and change because you are having a lot of stress and anxiety when it comes to this relationship. You have a lot of sleepless nights. It was not something that... Okay, so nothing has broken apart as yet. It's just your feelings on the whole situation. You're unhappy and you want change. It is making you feel like this person is really with someone else and that is causing you a lot of stress and anxiety. And it makes you really, really unhappy because you want this person to take action towards you, but instead you feel like they're taking action towards other people. So it has you feeling kind of down and depressed and you're desperate. You want change and you feel the only way you can get that change is through some type of stability or finances. But there is something that you need to cut out, something that is not good for you. You're either hiding some type of truth or this person is hiding some type of truth from you. But there is communication coming in that will definitely take you in a new direction. It will cause some confusion when the change does happen. But know that whatever is happening to you in your current situation it is designed to take you to a new place, to a new destination, and give you the type of change that you want. All right? So this is what I have for you guys. I hope it does help. Have a good one.